Good. My name is Sven Rademakers. I work at Massive Entertainment. So yeah, to today's talk, I realize we don't have that much time, so I want to keep it light and I want to maybe keep it playful as well. I like to trigger people a little bit. I put a bold statement on my slide. Heap is evil. Who here does not agree with the statement that heap allocation is inferior over stack allocation? Nobody. I already thought that. Who does agree with me that heap is evil? Can somebody give reasons why you think that?
I have a lot of locality issues going back and
So, other reasons, locality issues. Takes longer performance, right? So, a stack allocation only have to up stack pointer. Heap allocation, we need to do more tricky things, other things. Maybe it's more wasteful, right? We need to do some bookkeeping on the blocks that that we allocated.
It
So
fragments
that's
as well.
maybe a thing. All valid reasons. So, if everybody agrees with me, I think we're done for today. No, but we can say that's this is maybe more a bolty statement from an embedded engineer. I actually had a colleague who said something like this, but I later learned that he was a quite sarcastic person as well. But so where do we see this the most? It's embedded environment where we have limited resources, maybe where there is a real-time requirement, right? Because a heap allocation is also non-deterministic, can also have some re-entrancy problems, right? And maybe when there is long uptimes required. These are generally the rules of thumb. Anybody something to add on this? Fairly okay, right? So what I wanted to share today as well is that this heapless programming is a thing. It's mainly in the embedded world, due to the fact that on desktops we these kinds of problems is less significant, and we have of course a lot of hardware mitigations where we don't suffer that much from these problems. We can also program in C++, of course, without heap. And I wanted to touch on one little thing which I've found useful. So yeah, I put here the pants, right? So heap is evil, it depends. One of the things of C++ is polymorphism, and that's a quite fundamental thing in C++, which uses dynamic memory, right? So if we take the school example, we have an instrument I. We have a derived class from guitar. I allocate an object on the stack, and I execute my function play instrument. Now I want to make this heapless. I'm first going to show the result. I came up with a solution something like this. It's a container where I put in all my types, so I know exactly the biggest possible memory allocation I need to do. And then I constrict it on the stack. I put a guitar object in there and I say play instrument. So there's a lot of code. But I will point you to the most important parts. Basically, it works. We have a storage. We calculate the size of it. We have something in SED apparently that's called aligned union. It gives back the aligned type corresponding or which these types fit into. And then we have over here at the emplace function. We have the placement new, and that's basically like your biggest friend when going heapless. You can construct objects on a given address, right? So we have here a new. We say we want to construct on the address of storage, and we construct object of type T, and we put the arguments in there. And that's basically it. The takeaway for today, I think, is for me as well as a more like a desktop programmer, there are also other ways to program, and it's nice to do because you need to have a different perspective on the same problem. It's not always a convenient thing to do, right? I mean, there are certain scenarios where or environments where we want to go even heapless, but it's a fun thing to play around with. So thank you, guys.